everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. Oh, I don't like this. Alright, now I'm being forced to walk. I like this even less now. Just follow the lights. Great, I'm going to get jumped in the fog. Oh, you ass. Oh, fuck off, you three swing bitch. Well, the fog's gonna... Oh! Lovely! Where are you, dude?
The beacon. Elias!
He's gonna die, isn't he? I don't have any health injectors. Shit. Come on, buddy, you can do it.
It's not that far, come on!
No, no!
Gotta keep going. We gotta keep going, come on!
No, bro. I'm done. It's because of you.
Thank you, Elias. We'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Oh, it's you.
Holding not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
You bitch.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias.
No, it's not gonna let me stomp him. You think? Let's do a quick explore. Cool, so it's a cell. All right, cool. Why is health so expensive? Good. Just in case. I appreciate the ammo, but I would like some health as well. Ah, here we go. Not taking any chances. Perfect. I knew you bastards were going to come alive. It was all a matter of when and not if. Yep. That's all sealed off, whatever that is. Ow. Shit. Fuck. I'm so glad the dodge in this combat system is purely luck-based rather than actual skill-based. That's a brilliant piece of design. Asshole. I wanted to shoot the tentacles. Fuck's sake. I was trying to shoot the tentacles, but you just wouldn't do it. Good checkpoint, thank you. Nothing around there. Was there a literal arrow pointing, telling me where to go?
Bridge is barely holding up.
Yeah, there is. Game, we don't need this level of hand-holding. Thank you. Go on, Jacob. Get it together. Keep moving. Can we get our breath back when we're on far more stable ground? Being quite generous with the checkpoints now. Whoa! bastard! We don't need to stab this guy in the neck, do we? No? Ooh, I see lots of things I can use to blow things up. Useful, but also concerning. Who are you? I've got a trapped worker to help.
Found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Well, this is going to be brilliant, isn't it? I have no health. Why do you think this was a good idea? Oh, that gave me some health. Nice. No, fuck off. No, fuck. No, you bastard. Shoot the fucking thing. Okay. Hey! Come on! Okay, where am I going? Oh, fuck you! Are you extracting the piss out of me? I have to do all that again? Strategy.
Hey, hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Are the ones in the ice, are you gonna jump up when I approach them? God damn it. Are you Please let that be it. And what was it? Never mind. I can live without it, whatever it was. It's required. Hold on, I need a canister. Do I have any left? Or have I used them all? Did I really go through my entire stockpile? Ah, no, here we go. I'd used all my grip, that was the problem. Yes! Health injector. Ah, you've got the ID I need. Richard Sintz. There we go. And on that note, I'm going to end this episode here because that was frustrating. The combat is not fun. I like the concept of Callisto Protocol, and it's got a lot of potential, but this is not an enjoyable experience. It's not scary either. There are a lot of flaws here that I can't ignore. But I'm going to try my best to see it through to the end, because, as I said, there is potential here. And hopefully, if there is a sequel, they'll learn from the mistakes of this one and make huge improvements in the next one. But for now, thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be sick for later. This has been Callisto Protocol, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.